you're able to combine those things without tipping too much onto one side or the other, you become what we call an iconic leader. A Steve Jobs, a Lincoln, a Roosevelt during World War II, a Churchill.